Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor and privilege to be part of today's event. World Youth Skills Day was declared by the United Nations General Assembly in 2014 to focus attention on technical and vocational skill development in youth, and specifically their ability to access affordable and quality technical and vocational education and training. World Youth Skills Day is commemorated on 15 July to highlight the opportunities and challenges that young people face in employment. And this year's theme is Skill for Resilient Youth. Technical and Vocational Education and Training, TEVET, is education and training which provides knowledge and skill for employment. The types of courses offered at TEVET institutions are vocational or occupational by nature. This means that the students receive education and training with a view towards a specific range of employment and business opportunities. Education is a human right and force for sustainable development and peace. Every goal in the 2030 agenda requires education to empower people with knowledge, skills, and values to live in the dignity, build their lives, and contribute to their societies. Ambition for education are essentially captured in Sustainable Development Goal number 4 of 2030 Agenda, which aims to ensure inclusive and equitable quality education and promote lifelong learning opportunities for all by 2030. World Youth Skills Day 2021 will celebrate the resilience and creativity of youth throughout the COVID crisis. Participants will take stock of how TEVET systems have adapted to the pandemic and recession, consider how these systems can participate in the recovery, and set priorities for post-COVID-19 world. The objectives of the World Youth Skills Day 2021 are therefore to assess the situation of young people regarding skills and work during and after COVID-19 pandemic. Discussions on prospects for skills development and the world of work as economies recover. Reflect on how TEVET stakeholders can collaborate to scale up the skills development. We must now focus more on innovative ways of imparting education and training for skill development to respond to the challenges of unemployment and post-COVID economic recession. Last but not the least, I would like to thank UNPKFC, especially Dr. Afenita Chechana and her team for organizing this event. Thank you.